Hello friends, I'm Shaila here. Today to show you a step-by-step tutorial on altered box. Here is the box I have taken. So let us start by adding a coat of gesso. Next, create some patterns with stencils. I have taken the vintage flower stencil. It's very thick. As I told in my earlier video, I'll use the vintage border chibos to decorate the sides and added the deco stones over it. This handmade flower is made out of iris paper from Expressions Craft. See, the papers are sturdy. Hope you liked my video. All these supplies are available in Expressions Craft's website. Log on to www.expressionscraft.com. See you. Bye-bye.